Let's get this back on the workbench. Let's get to work. I can definitely work with that. All set. Test the weight balance. Pretty proud of this one. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call. failing all over. You got anything? Starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. We gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Completely fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. It's so calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. A Lugerhulk. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lugerhulk was Braca. Long time ago, Prof. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. Let's stop. Back to it. Something interesting? The Lugerhulk is through here. Doesn't look like the gate is working, though. I hear you, BD. Let's see.
That means it's mine. Now go, lock it down.
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? Separatist I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Thanks, BD. Sure picked an interesting place to live.
Whoa.
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater? Wow. I got it so
God, how much they talk. Nice work. That'll save some time. Safe to say these droids have new masters. Careful. That doesn't sound good. Okay, so they explode. Good to know. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.
Hey.
We're definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going. Are nothing but killers. You find? A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and... Let's stop here. We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh? I don't think I can call the lift from here. Oh. blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots.
Oh, I hope they're okay.
Great time to change up our equipment. I guess the lift doesn't work from here. This is a nice one. Old dams aren't held together by much.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No. Do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know.
Roger, roger.
Things weren't this easy in the war. Where's your strength? Trespassing. Blast him. Tear him apart, droid. No mercy.
Affirmative. I missed.
Mando droid. Didn't miss these. Let's check it out.
Jedi come wandering into my lair?
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Another shard. What are you doing down here? Right.
I expect you're exploring. Seeking treasure, seeking glory. As luck would have, there might be something right in front of you.
Thanks, BD. Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? Nice job. Here is long gone. Wonder what they were making. Let's move, BD. That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there. This is really not pleasant. You to be more careful about who you scan? Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
that?
Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD? Haven't I seen you before? Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Well, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
And Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. I should go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Domodendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet.